I use the term delusional in Trump with regard to Trump when he said there were 3 to 5 million illegals who voted in the last election. Erin, that is delusional. Nobody in the world believes that is the case. There is zero evidence to back it up. But he makes that statement. So I think the word delusional is correct. I have used the word pathological liar to describe Donald Trump. Those are very harsh terms. I don't feel good about it. I disagreed with George Bush all the time. Never called him a pathological liar because he was not just a conservative president. But this guy lies all of the time. So we are in kind of a new era. And I know the media is figuring out how it could deal with it. Democrats are figuring out how we could deal with that. And by the way, you got some Republicans who are not all that enthusiastic about the way that this president is behaving.